All the children who come to Koutiala Health Centre undergo the same ritual. They're weighed, screened for malaria, and their upper arm circumference is measured. Malnutrition and malaria are recurrent here, and they jeopardise the health of numerous children. The MSF team transfers the most critical cases for treatment at the hospital in Koutiala, the main town in the district. This little boy is suffering from severe malaria and needs a blood transfusion urgently. As these severe cases of malaria and malnutrition are responsible for the deaths of many young children, the MSF team has set up two preventive programs for them. The first is the administering of seasonal malarial chemo prevention to protect them during the rainy season, and the second, the distribution of ready-to-use therapeutic foods to healthy children to prevent malnutrition. These initiatives have already helped thousands of kids to grow up in good health.